Well.
The fog of fog's rolling in. Be prepared.
I'm just going to throw this out there. They have launched an offensive. Kind of would expect us to follow up with an offensive of our own. Does that make, instead of just simply waiting for them?
I texted Boomer, said, are you as fucked as we are? And he said no. So he should know we fucked up somehow. I mean, I have nothing against just riding a boat over to the base and just start going after him. Make this interesting. Mm-hmm. You guys want to roll up on the boat? Or leave one person back? Who doesn't care to stay?
We've got 10 minutes.
Yeah, but they said we're going to go over today. We started very late. Oh my god, this seawall must have been awful if someone was trying to swim it. I'm drowning.
Where are you? Oh, shoot. Where are you?
Against the seawall, spike wall.
Gotcha. I've got 8 pillars.
Fine, I guess you gotta get out of the water. Just start building that seawall up. Like, all over the place, in front of the gates and shit. Let them eat the fucking pillars. Up here. Up here. Up out of the water. Make them just start placing pillars in a wall. Boomer's like, are you guys fucked? And I said, offensively, yes.
Right, I'm going out to scout.
Keep forgetting I don't have a hatchet anymore.
All right, we jump on the boats now. Where's the boat?
They are coming boat now?
No. Where's our boat? I think it's outside the seawall.
The direction you're heading.
Let me just scout ahead first. I'm naked.
I already ran out there and scouted. There's nothing. I think they're playing defense. I just told Boomer we're fucked offensively, so they're not going to expect an attack. I'm playing fucking head games, Boomer.
All right. You see the boat?
Yep.
Have to go around.
Do you have weapons or armor?
No armor.
All right. Build some bolas. Spark, stay back at base. We're just going to do a smash and grab on him.
I don't have hide. Okay.
Okay, man. Any chance you can build me another storage bin? Maybe two? Large ones? Large ones. I got a funny idea.
Say that again.
I just got a funny idea.
I need wood.
You're gonna trick him.
Well, not really a trick. It's more of a...
They're at our base. They're at our base.
Where?
Above.
Roger. I'm gonna... How far above?
They're parachuting in.
Are they really?
Yes, they're actually in.
In our base? Inside?
Yes, they're in the compound.
Yeah, they just jumped off. Whistle aggressive as soon as they're in.
I can't because Trinodon.
Oh, I can't see him. I just hit spikes. I see him. Whoever's on the where the tractor park is getting pretty lit.
Don't chase the guy with the pike.
Coats in the compound.
Mm-hmm. Don't chase Jared.
Whoever doesn't have armor just got hit again. He's by the trike. Behind the trikes.
Mm-hmm. He's gonna run up the wall. He's running out.
He's trying to. I got him blocked off. He can't get up.
He's going for the exit. Got him.
He dead. Well, it's Boomer.
Where is he? Where's the body?
He should be right under the trike. He's under the trike. The body is under the trike.
He was laying at the door waiting for us to go in.
He had nothing.
Where's Jared? Jared?
I'm looking. If there's anybody else, he's over by the gate to the left, facing the water.
Yeah, Jared, I think, is tall and has a pike. Code killed the Pteranodon, so he's somewhere around the base.
That was to the left. They're going under the gate.
Roger.
Yeah, they're going under the gate right here in the corner.
Roger.
Were they shooting at all? I didn't hear any guns from
No,
them.
I think they're fucked on weapons.
Yes, they were.
I'm trying to figure out.
Someone was using a crossbow. In the middle of the fight, I put up two storage bins in front of me as cover. I played a Rust tech. That's a Rust thing, right? They used to have these half walls. Yeah. I think it used to be in Rust. You know what's funny is if they shoot that bee's nest. Problem is they can't get close to that without getting knocked out. I'm checking rock, water.
Oh.
Boomer was laying at our front door waiting for you guys to run in and out. They were trying to do some fucking spec ops bullshit. There we go. Had to send Boomer a text saying, don't worry, we teabagged you. Yeah, I don't think we should have destroyed our forge. If you can, just start hitting rocks for metal. See if we can get a catapult going.
Roger that.
I wonder if he has to run back every time or if they have a bed out in the woods.
Well, you think how long is this PvP timer now?
Mm-hmm.
I searched the area above on the hilltop pretty decently. Behind rocks on top. They'd have to put down a foundation to get a bed there. Pego. Oh, never mind.
I'm gonna check something real fast. Boomer was laying outside the door. Maybe Jared's inside.
No, I chased Jared out at the base.
Where's Code?
I only saw two people.
They're playing head games with me, dude.
They've only ever come in with two people.
I got a Pego chasing me.
Yeah, where the fuck is... No, they've always came in with two people. I wonder if they're playing defense on one side. I want to go see their base. I'm going to go see their base.
We have to assume at this point they're going to send people out to probe. But
waste ammo.
Leave someone because they expect us to be there. So we can't just literally walk up and go, oh, look, no one's home. Win. Okay, I'm going back across the hill behind the base.
Can't do that. Okay.
Moving towards the river.
I reckon one of them's taming the Praiser. No, I'm being serious. Because they can't place the catapult down, so they've got to put it on the platform.
Sparks is whisper mode. It's gone a little late, hasn't it, Sparks?
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, shit. What am I hearing?
What do you do, the drunken sailor? What? You know what? You guys defend. I'm gonna do a probing. It's fine. I only got 28 shots.
Okay, I'm at the river, so I'll watch as you go across. Okay, I see them. They're at the river. Where the Sharkos were originally, where I had my first fight, is Royal.
Okay.
I see Royal fighting Sharkos.
That's fine.
He appears to be by himself, though.
I'm going to go to their base. If they have a way in, I'm gonna get in. Then I can just kind of, we can launch attacks. But they might have did the same thing we did, which means we need 300. Well, how much is a ballista? Someone look at the stats real fast.
That needs some minting paste.
Yeah.
Fuck. We fucked up by breaking that thing. You know what's the funny thing about it is we've only seen two at a time. That means one of them must be carrying a catapult.
Spark. Spark shop right beside you.
You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
Yeah.
What is Jared?
To the left. You know that trail that goes into the hill that leads to a cave? He went that direction, trying to get away from a Sarco. His legs looked like they were broken. So if, where you came out, looking outwards towards the left, yeah, where you're crossing, there's a Sarco. There's a Baryonyx as well. Watch out for that.
Spec up, boat team is moving in on their base. I'm passing Stonehenge now.
Okay, I got a bot. Nope, never mind. Animal. What is... Oh.
I don't know if they saw my boat. I'm playing close to the edge of the ocean on purpose. Try and pull him, maybe. I think we're going to come out to a stalemate, to be completely honest.
Yep.
We should have allowed a grenades. I think next one, definitely grenades should be allowed. Even if it's siege, grenades are just invaluable for things going wrong. They have a Bronto. It looks like they did the same thing we did. By the way. Bronto with a saddle, not a platform.
Do you see that? Okay, I got one. I've got on the beach. Other side of the river just disappeared. Damn it.
Yeah, he's in the water getting shredded by...
Really? I got a crossbow. Meow. Coming in for
fuck
a kill.
You! Back away!
I mean, we can have a civilized conversation in the middle of this war. Let's go take a journey. Alright?
No.
Well, I'm not even gonna go towards my base.
Sparks, you backed up. Where
no,
was he?
Here. Talk right here.
No. I'm not getting kidnapped.
I don't see him.
You're giving up?
I see a shark.
You're giving up a conversation.
Wait, come back.
This boat is leaving in 3 seconds.
Hold on.
Three. Two.
I'm risking. Oh.
Do you guys have a catapult or anything? Because we don't. We didn't get that far in the hour. I'm talking to the enemy. We know Jared's on the river right now. We can see him.
Please,
I mean, if you want to be kidnapped.
No, I do not want to be
kidnapped. Sharko's only shit! Out of nowhere. Murder missile.
You alright?
And a raptor. What the hell?
Hi, bitch!
Spark, surprise.
I just left Boomer out in the ocean.
Golden Hesperonis egg. Golden Hesperonis egg for taming.
Nice. They have a Bronto with a saddle. Same design as our base. They put foundations around it to prevent catapult.
I need to make some hide armor.
He's playing shore. He's on Stonehenge shore right now.
Yeah, sure.
Oh. I love Boomer. I took Boomer out to talk to him on a boat. Started hitting me. I jumped in the water, broke the chest he was hiding behind, and left him out in the ocean. It's good. I'm biting my fingernails. It's cool. We haven't dropped any frames today.
I'm not sure.
I wonder when they're going to call for the ceasefire.
Are you by their base still?
I left. I had to leave. They came back.
Okay, I'm still at the river. Should I harass? I got to make a fire. I got to make more food. Damn seagull, go away.
Boomer's like, you guys gotta attack. You guys can't turtle. Well, we are kind of in trouble because we broke our forge. I said we're smelting. It might take a while. I'll be legit with them.
Well, they must have seen.
But they didn't also attack with a catapult, so we both, I think, fucked up. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm thinking right now. Boomer was back at base naked.
Yeah, that's good, taking all this gear.
Yeah, so I think they fucked up as well.
Yeah.
Or they were playing for the stalemate. Not really sure. I need to pee, though. It's my turn. So, you guys gotta play it out. Be smart. Don't die.
I'm at Stonehenge.
Okay. Right side beach, that's where they were. Peeing.